What up? Welcome back to my channel. Now. Yeah, my channel. Yeah, whatever. We're gonna do a review on this. And I have stuff here to test the sharpness. Okay, first things first. It comes with like a little rubber piece you can take off. It's kinda hard to get off. Okay, it works. Alright, for the sharpness test. Pretty sharp right here. Could do better though. Alright. Not cutting through the paper, literally. Hold on. Oh, there we go. We cut it. Very sharp. Sharp is doing good. I'm looking for that rubber piece I just lost. No clue that one. I also have background music, so yes. But I'm trying to look for that rubber piece I just lost. Oh, there it is. Got it. It's like a little hatchet, it'd be good for like kind of weed or something. So yeah. Alright. So yeah, there's background music. But it's not just a little hatchet, it has tools. But it has like a little thing, like a little wrench or whatever. And if you turn it around, you can't tell from this side. But it gets smaller. I don't know if you can tell, but it gets smaller. Alright, so let's test the first thing. Well, what's the first thing that comes out? Okay, the first thing that comes out is this. It's like a little saw. It does go out farther. It's not extended that far. Comes out nice. Pretty sharp. Flip it. Yeah. So you can find like a small twig or something. Use it. Okay. Stuff's kind of hard to get out. Gosh darn it. It's hard to get out. I got something else. Yeah, that's cool. It's a little. Can has a little hung off bell. Oh yeah, I can. It's a little serrated. A little serrated thing. And it's not on this side. Oh, it's a little file right here on this side. But on this side's a little ruler. Yeah, that's kinda nice. This right here isn't very sharp. I don't know if it's supposed to be. Just bumpy. I don't know if you can tell. It looks like triangles, but I guarantee you it is trying to get it to focus. It can't. It won't focus. But it's round. Like, it's not sharp. Okay, now. Let's see if I can get this out. I can. Oh, wait. Never mind. I just noticed that. It has a little thing zoomed around too. Looks like, I don't know what that is. I don't know what it's used for. Little screwdriver. It's a, if you can tell, get to focus maybe. Nope. I need a better camera. It's a little round, but it is a, it's one of those cross ones. I don't know what they're called. Okay, what else is in here? We've already reviewed that. There's only one more thing actually in here. It's hard to get out though. And that is a pocket knife. Do it like this. Oh, yep. I don't know if you can tell. It went straight through. Yeah, it works pretty well. Do that for the most. Pocket knife. Very sharp. Nice. It's stainless steel. So yeah, I can stain it, even though that's what that means. And for overall, oh, I didn't use that. It's a little hammer on the back as well. Hammer stuff. I'm gonna as hard as I can see if it works or anything. I think it's safe to say that the hammer works. So yeah, for overall, that works. And I will do shoutouts. And also some things, like at the end, I'll do magic tricks. So therefore, this magic trick. Chop down my finger, and it's not edited, and it's my first video. I don't even know how to edit. Ready? 3, 2, 1. That is magic trick. Eventually, I'll do a tutorial if this can at least get 10 likes. At least 10 likes.